Boss, we need you to get back a film canister one of our informants hid in the field. He was working under my orders to investigate the extraordinaries that showed up in Cyprus. The man on fire and the floating boy that keeps showing up where they're not welcome. Apparently, they were the subjects of some top-secret research conducted by the Kremlin. Unfortunately, that meant our informant drew the attention of the KGB's Directorate S, and they took him out before we could make contact. The good news is he placed a report in a film canister and hid it somewhere in Spookmate Keep. Just before he died, he transmitted VI of the hiding place to us, but the data was cut off partway through. The image is far from clear, but it might provide the clue you need. We'll be analyzing the data further to try to clear it up, but for now, get to Spookmate Keep. The KGB have already dispatched a Spetsnaz squad to retrieve that film canister and cover the whole thing up. Boss, there's no time to waste. Head to Spookmate Keep and use the VI as a clue to find and retrieve that target. Why was Sahelanthropus mobile? How are the man on fire and that kid connected to Skullface's plan? If we can just get that report, we can blow it all wide open. Then we can shake off the last remnants of Skullface and the phantoms he left behind.
Retrieve the film canister our informant hid in Spookmate Keep before he died. It contains vital information on Skullface's plan. For now, our only clue is the garbled photograph the informant tried to send us before the end. We're working on analyzing the data, but there's no time to wait. A KGB Spetsnaz squad is after the target as well. Boss, go to Spookmate Keep and use the VI to lead you to where the film canister is hidden. It is paramount you retrieve the target before the enemy does.
Be careful down there, boss!
Maybe!
completed your objective. Now get out of the hot zone. Roger. I've updated the mission list. We've received a new job offer. The details are on your iDroid.
CFA are gearing up for a large-scale attack against Angola's MPLA government. They're assembling an armored column to the north of Nova Braga Airport and will be ready to move soon. We've been contracted by the MPLA to put a stop to them. But the civil war will keep burning on, whether we accept this job or not. Another east-west proxy war with the communist MPLA on one side and the capitalist-funded CFA on the other. An endless seesaw of blood and violence played out in the hands of the superpowers. I had my doubts at first, but I think we should take this job. Skullface is gone, but Cypher still remains. Competition with rival PFs will only get more intense. For us to survive, we need to expand our organization and get strong enough that no one can threaten us. So our only option is to fight and grow, and fight and grow.
CFA are assembling an armored column to the north of Nova Braga Airport. Your job is to wipe them out. Listen to the tape for the contract details. Just be aware that the column's commander served with 5 Commando and later made a name for himself in South Africa's 32 Battalion. He's a hardened veteran, so don't take him lightly. Boss, I have a report from the intel team. The targets are now on the move. I sent their predicted route to your iDroid. Check your map.
What is getting me?
On the ground. Spit it out.
Where are the others?
Too. Roger that. Boss, get down.